small picture of the pumpkin. My sister. Okay, I'm gonna hold on to this. Holding on to that one. And I'm gonna try these on. So I'm keeping these short. I'm gonna try them on. And these pants, I'm gonna try them on. I don't feel like trying them on right now. So these are. So
Why?
Let me see. I tried this one out. I don't feel like long sleeve, but I mean, it's cute.
Well, I mean, duh, it's for the fucking
winter. Okay, so I'm keeping this and this. I do not know any of those pants I'm trying to on.
How did that white shirt fit you? Did it fit you?
Which white shirt?
Black shirt.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What about those?
I don't know about these.
You haven't worn them?
Huh?
You don't like them?
I don't know. Let me try them on.
Oh, put it on.
It's
what about the shorts?
What shorts?
The one you're wearing.
I'm gonna keep them. They fit me.
Are those two?
Yeah. It's really
not good. Ew, you're so disgusting.
How does that mean disgusting?
Andrea! You're changing!
You're what?
You're changing! The neighbors are gonna see you!
How do you turn it? I was trying to take that off!
Oh, sure. Just put it on.
Awkward.
They probably already saw your name.
No. Mm-mm. They're not even home. He left with their daughter.
How do you change your room by yourself? Moving the things? How did you change your room by yourself?
Oh, that's a cute shirt. That's a cute outfit. Yeah. Actually, I never thought about this one.
What?
I thought
Isaac's taller than Root.
No, you're not.
Yeah, he is. I am, right, Andrea?
Yeah. Look.
You're right.
Yeah, I like this one. I'm keeping this one.
Okay, here's like t-shirts from my school. The shirts from my school that came up from Creek.
Sure.
And I get to keep my good clothes.
And you get to keep the old clothes.
It's because they don't. Why is my cup in your room? Oh, hell no.
I was in. And I washed it for you.
But did you ask?
Were you going to dirty them?
But did you
ask? No, they're using water. There's only water, I think. How do you put this on
that? This is such a mess.
She doesn't even, like, have a bed.
Why do you have this in there?
Because I can, and I sleep in that.
You're such a head.
How do you put this on?
Wait, how'd you change your room by yourself?
What do you mean? With my
Okay, never mind. I get it now.
Why are you wearing that oversized shirt?
Because I'm not wearing shorts.
Oh, you're not?
No.
Look, you can't even tell.
Whose is that?
It's mine.
It fits you? Wait, no. Like, why do you have that? It doesn't fit you. You bought it?
Yeah, I liked it.
It fits a little like this.
Yeah.
Because it's oversized?
I can't.
No. It looks bad.
Okay,
it's not that.
It doesn't look bad, but it can. What is this now?
You probably won't know how to put this one on.
Yes, I do. You have to look tie that in the back.
Yeah, you can do that.
Your stomach in like that, Andrea.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Okay.
Don't suck your stomach in.
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I'm not.
Yeah, that looks good.
Kind of looks probably kind of weird, but. that I'm keeping do not have anything there. I'm not keeping this. Oh, you scared me!
I'm just gonna keep it because thank you.
name. This one. I like this one with the black shorts. Shirt, which I should do only shoes on that I can show. I showed this one. I think I showed. Hi. Whoever you are. I'll be the victim. That's my most nervous moment. Because that will be weird. I'm so weird. I can't.